And your life starts to fall apart. That's kind of... That's kind of dark, isn't it? Yeah. Naja, sie liest das Buch ja nicht zum ersten Mal. Sie re-readet es, also sie liest es quasi zum zweiten Mal. Rory made it sound like it was going to be a nice story, so that dark turn came from nowhere. Riri gently jiggles all of a sudden. Are you not a fan of that sort of thing? No, it's not that. I mean, I can definitely enjoy these kind of stories, so don't worry. I hope so. I totally forgot that Riri is into these things. She's so shy and reclusive on the outside, but her mind seems to be completely different. Just that those kinds of stories, they challenge you to take a life from a strange new perspective. When horrible things happen, not just because someone wants to be evil, but because they have their own goals, so their own philosophy that they believe in. Then suddenly when you thought you related to the protagonist, they made out of to be naive one for the unsettled one. I'm rambling, aren't I? I'm sorry. Don't apologize. I haven't lost interest or anything. Well, I guess it's alright then. But I feel like I should let you know that I have this problem. When I let things like book and written filling my thoughts, I kind of forget to pay attention to other people. So I'm sorry if I end up saying something strange. And please stop me if I start talking too much. That's... I really don't think you need to worry. That just means you're passionate about reading. The last I can do is listen. It's a literal crap after all. That's... Well, that's true. In fact, I might as well get started reading it, right? You don't have to. What are you saying? Just a moment ago you said you were looking forward to it. Let me just get the book. I quickly threw the book that I had put it back. Alright, it's fine if I sit here, right? I slip into the seat next to Yuri. Oh.
Ah, yeah.
Are you sure? You seem a little apprehensive. That's... I'm so sorry. It's not that I don't want you to. It's just something I'm not very used to. That is reading in company with someone. I see. Well, just tell me if I end up distracting you or anything. Alright. Ich glaube einfach, dass unsere ganze Präsenz neben ihr sie schon massiv distracted. Und ich muss was trinken. Ich glaube, ich habe schon lange nicht mehr so viel am Stück in einem Stream gebrabbelt. I open the book and start the prologue. I soon understand what Yuri meant about reading in company. It's as if I can feel her presence over my shoulder as I read. It's not a particular bad thing, maybe a little distracting, but the feeling is somewhat comforting. Yuri is in the corner of my eyes. I realize that she's not actually looking at her own book. It looked like she's reading from my book instead. Sorry, I was just... You really apologize a lot. Apologize a lot. I do. I don't really mean to. Sorry. I mean... Yeah, this should work, right? I slide my desk until it's up against the rail, then hold my book more between the two of them. I suppose so. Yuri timely closed her own copy. Once we each lean a bit, our shoulders are almost touching. Ich dachte kurz, du bist ein Bot, Serpy. Nein, Serpy ist kein Bot. It feels like my left arm is in the way, so I instead used my right to hold the book. I guess that makes it kind of difficult to turn the page. Here. Yuri takes your arm and holds the left side of the book between her thumb and forefinger.
Ah.
I do the same thing with my right arm on the right side of the book. That way I turn a page and Yuri slides it under the thumb after it slipped to her side. But in holding like this, we are huddled even closer together than before. It's actually kind of distracting me. Oh my god, are you ready? To turn the page? Ah, sorry. I think I got a little, distracted. I glance over at your face again as our eyes meet. I don't know how I will be able to keep up with her. That's okay. You're not as used to reading, right? I don't mind being patient if it takes you a bit longer. It's probably the least I can do, since you've been so patient with me. Yeah, thanks. You continue reading. Yuri no longer asks me if I'm ready to turn the page. Instead, I assume that she finished the page before me, so I turn it by my own volition. Even so, turning each page almost feels like an intimate exchange. Ja, ich meine, überleg mal, im Grunde genommen sieht man hier unten Hildes Hand. Sieht ein bisschen komisch aus für die von einem Schaf, aber hey. Hey Yuri, this might be a silly thought, so. The main character kind of remind me of you a little. You think so? How does she? Well, I guess she's more blunt in a lot of ways. But she also second guesses all of the things that she says and does. Like she's afraid she will do something wrong. It's not like I can see into your head or something. But they're kind of reminiscent of the... Yuri remains silent for a moment. But Hilde! That's probably a terrible thing to have in common with her. And that's so embarrassing that you think that... Wait, I didn't mean it in a bad way or anything. Sorry, I really don't know where the self-concerned... I guess I'm more meant that it's kind of cute. God damn it. Die Story ist bisher sehr, sehr rough. What are you saying all of a sudden? Okay, everyone. Monika, please. Wir haben hier gerade eine Szene und du, Bitch, kommst einfach ins Bild geslidet, ja, und ruinierst alles. Siehst du, jetzt hast du sogar Yuri erschreckt. I think it's about time we shared today's poem. Oh mein Gott. Ich bin gespannt, was wir für ein Poem geschrieben haben. Geh weg, Monika. Echt mal.
Geh weg!
Yuri exhales, spares from thinking no thoughts. Is that alright, Yuri? You look kind of down. I'm sorry, I haven't been looking forward to this. Ah, it's not. It's fine. Alright. I guess I will do some more reading tonight. Yuki, der Inbegriff, der andere, wie kann man die zwei verwechseln? Or would you prefer I only read with you? I guess I don't have too much of a preference either way. In that case, I read it a little more tonight. It'll be more fun to read with you after it picks up a bit, you know? That's good reasoning. In that case, we need to finish the first two chapters in your own time.
Alright.
I stand up. I take a mental note. Blah blah. By the way, did you remember that? Yeah, hab ich. Yeah. My relaxation ends. Alles war gut, jetzt kommt das Poem. Jetzt ist GG. I can't believe I agreed to do something so embarrassing. I couldn't really find much inspiration since I really done this before. Well, not that everyone ready, why don't you find someone to share it with? I can't wait. Mira Nikki. Boah, der ist auch schon uralt, oder? Der müsste echt uralt sein. I can already see Monika's pressing set. Matsuki and Yuri are going coffee. Sehen wir jetzt die Poems? Oh, who should I show my poem to first? Ich meine, im Grunde genommen wird unser Poem Yuri am meisten gefallen. Gehen wir voll Yuri, würde ich fast sagen, oder? Natsuki? Warum Natsuki? Fuck Natsuki. Fucking flach, fucking annoying, fucking yandere. weil sie am meisten dran auszusetzen hat. Maybe. Monika. Also ihr seid quasi grundsätzlich der Meinung, dass ich es nicht der Person sagen so, zeigen soll, der es quasi am meisten gefällt. Weil es ja quasi indirekt für bestimmte Personen geschrieben wird. Es kommen sowieso alle dran. Ja, dann sagt das doch. Yuri seems the most excited, so I should start with her. I can trust her opinion, to be fair. Zeig es, Möb. Bitte nicht. As Yuri reads the prompt, I noticed her eyes lighten. Exceptional. What was it? Did I say that out loud? Yuri first covers her mouth, but then ends out of place. He's going to hate me. You really didn't do anything wrong. I guess you're right. What am I getting so nervous for? Yuri takes a breath. So, what kind of writing experience do you have? Do you use your imaginary metaphors in the case that you've written a lot of poems before? Really? Oh, that's a huge compliment from coming from you. This is actually my first time, really. Huh? Yuri stares me blankly, then she looks at my poem again. Well, I know that. I just mean, Yuri trails off, unable to find an excuse. She traces a finger along the words on the poem as it breaks it down more softly. Yeah, okay. This is the reason why I was able to tell. It's just that there are specific writing habits that are usually typical for new writers. And having them thoughts that myself, I kind of learned to pick up on them. I think the most noticeable thing I recognize in new writers is that they try to make their style very deliberate. In other words, they tend to pick a writing style separate from the topic matter, and they form fit the two together. The end result is that both the styles and the expressions are weakened. Once Yuri finds her trains of thought... My god. Wann pickt das Game ab? Jetzt mal ehrlich. Wie lange braucht's noch? Weil holy fuck. This is C. Sehr, sehr C. Of course, that's not something you can be blamed for. There are so many different skills and techniques that go into writing even a simple poem, not just finding them, biting it might take some time, but it all comes with practice. Eine Stunde? Was? Noch eine komplette Stunde? Holy fuck. Es lohnt sich, die Gedichte näher zu begutachten. Percent. Also ich finde es halt, vielleicht habe ich auch einfach zu viele Anime gesehen, aber du schläft bald ein. Das ist alles Teil der Story. Also wenn die sich nicht, ich bin jetzt an dem Punkt, wo ich hoffe, dass sie sich nachher alle gegenseitig an die Kehle gehen und umbringen, ey. Well, never mind. I shouldn't be talking about people like that. Sorry, it's fine. I'm not sure if Yuri is apologizing to his hands or me or not. Do you mind if I read your poem now? Please do. I love to share my thoughts, process behind it. Yuri smiles dramatically. I feel rare to read it for us, which itself is kind of funny. After all, it's supposed to be a literal crap. What the fuck is this? Man hätte das auch in 5 Intro-Sätzen zusammenfassen können. Also ich muss gestehen, es ist echt ein bisschen zäh. The tendrils of my hair illuminate, prevents to amber glow, bathing. It must be this one, the last remaining streetlight to have withstood the test of time. The last yet replaced by the sickening blue-green hue of the future. My day's calming breath into the present, but even the past. The light flickers, I flicken back. Okay. Click outside of the poem area to continue. I'm sorry, I have such terrible handwriting. Ja, es geht. Man kann es lesen.
I wasn't thinking that at all, but it looks like it took time to read. Well, I don't read scripts very often. I actually think your handwriting is pretty. That's a relief. Also liked the poem, even though it's short, it was really described. It wasn't too short, I usually write longer poems. Not at all. I'm really glad you liked it. Maybe beyond it, since it's our first time sharing, I wanted to write something a little more mild. Something easy to digest, I suppose. Are you into ghosts?
Uh-huh.
Actually, the story isn't about the ghost at all, Hilde. Yeah, it's just... nicht one ghost. Really, I must have totally missed the point. Yeah, hast du. But remember that poem often exists their own souls feeling experience in their works. They usually do more than story pictures, in that case perhaps the city of the poem is only being simply to compare for the ghost. Link with the past we plans of let's go to the past. And soon to be left with nothing. That's a lot more than folding it away. I haven't even thought of that. That's impressive. It's not really the reading preface or two. Nah, if anything I could probably learn a thing or two from you. You think so? Yeah, of course. You know, I was really nervous about doing all this, but in the end I enjoyed it. I'm going to keep down my best for you, Hilda. Me too. God damn it. Das machst du jetzt mit jedem? Fünf Stunden später. Ja, dann not okay. Well, it's about that I expect from someone like you. That's a little blunt. Well, excuse me, it's not like I said it was bad. I just didn't evoke any emotions. So basically, it's not cute enough for your tastes. Do you want to get smacked? That's the wrong answer. Wie gesagt, lass dir Zeit. Wenn ich mir Zeit lasse, fange ich an einzuschlafen. Well, excuse me, princess. Very well, I guess I need to show you mine. Not that you will like it. Eagles can fly, monkeys can climb, grip-gips can leap, horses can race, owls can seek, cheetahs can run, eagle can fly, people can try, but that's about it. Der Musik-Change. Holy ist die 8. Weiß ich nicht. Aber es wirkt wie 8, 9, maybe 10. I don't know. Yeah, I told you that you weren't gonna like it. Also mit dem Poetry Score sollte man ganz vorsichtig mit Kritik sein. Ja, sehe ich auch so. Guck mal, meine Freundin ist schon mal von mir weg. Das war das schlimmste Gedicht, was wir je gesehen haben. This poem gave me cancer. Prevent Poem Foundation. I like it. What? Just be honest. I am. Why are you so convinced that I wouldn't like it? Warum mag er das Gedicht? Er ist ein fucking Schleimscheißer, der die Tussi flachlegen will. Because everyone in high school thinks that writing has to be all sophisticated and stuff, so people don't even take my writing seriously. But isn't the point of poem for people to express themselves? Your writing style wouldn't make your message any less valid. Yes, exactly. I like when it's easy to read, but it hits your heart. Like in this poem, seeing everyone around you do great things, this can be really disheartening. So I decided to write about it. understand. But the other nice thing about simple writing is that it's pure more weight on the wordplay. Like I set up for a rhyme at the end, but it made it fall flat on purpose. Helps bring out the feeling in the last line. So you did it, I guess more went into that, I realized. That's what it meant to be a pro. I'm glad you learned something. Didn't expect that from the youngest one here, huh? Did you? I decided to humor with the last comment. I don't really care how old everyone, but if Snuggly is feeling proud, then I won't check any. Yeah, it's klar. Machen wir jetzt Sayori, weil ich Sayori total nervig finde, und danach Monika. Ich meine, ich muss ja anscheinend eh alle durchgehen. Ja, im Grunde genommen war People Can Try, but that's about it die einzigen interessanten Zeilen. Oh fuck, der fucking Erdbeck. Guck mal, weißt du? Die Schleife, das sieht auch. Die sieht aus wie eine fucking Erdbeere. Ich weiß nicht warum. This is a good poem, Hilde. Warum sehen eigentlich alle meinen Poem, nur ich nicht? Das ist super annoying. Nervt. Are you sure it's your first time? Yeah, I'm sure. Of course. Das ist ja schön und gut. Es ist schön und gut, dass ich mein Poem geschrieben habe. Aber ich würde gern den endgültigen Text sehen, weil die Wörter, die ich ausgewählt habe, machen zusammen keinen Sinn. Wir reden hier von climaxenden Wirbelwinden, die Lust verspüren oder so. War ich. 2 Sekunden, ja. Ich mute uns mal im Stream, ja. What the fuck? Oh, jetzt. Warum wollen plötzlich alle Leute irgendwas von mir? Jetzt wollen alle Leute in Discord irgendwas von mir. Holy shit. It's not that good. And I'm kind of guy who would be writing poems this in his spare time. I guess you're right. But that's why I'm impressed me. Well, to be honest, I was afraid that you wouldn't do it seriously. Or that you wouldn't write it at all. I'm really happy that you wrote one. Just remind us how really. Können wir nicht einfach zu dem Part kommen, wo wir deins sehen, weil ohne Scheiß. Deep down you're not selfish at all. Trying your things. Something really good. Thanks. Gib uns bitte endlich dein Poem. Dear sunshine, the way you glow through my blinds in the morning, it makes me feel like you missed me. Kissing my forehead to help me out of bed, making me rub the sleep from my eyes. Are you asking me to come out and play? Are you trusting me to wish away a rainy day? I look above, the sky is blue. It's a secret, but I trust you too. If it wasn't for you, I could sleep forever, but I'm not mad. I want breakfast.
Was? What the? Dieser letzte Satz, I want breakfast, ist der Höhepunkt dieses Gedichts. Aber sowas von. Sayori, this is just a guess, but did you wait until this morning to write this?
No. Just a little bit. You can answer yet. Just a little bit in yes or no.
I forgot to do it last night. Well, at least that makes me feel a little better about myself.
Don't be mean.
I still tried my best. Oh yeah, I didn't meant to say that it was a bad poem. Came out nice, or how should I put it? Sounds like it's you.
Really?
Yeah, especially the last line. I made eggs and toast.
Die Dialoge sind durchaus interessant. Es mag sein, dass die Dialoge durchaus interessant sind. Das Problem ist, dass die Dialoge extrem vorhersehbar sind.
Even so, you were late to school. It's better to skip breakfast. I get all cranky. Well, I guess there's no point in arguing. Anyway, thanks for showing me.
This was so much fun. Monica's the best.
Ah, yeah. But next time I won't forget. And I'm gonna write the best poem ever. Well, I guess I look forward to it.
Monika!
Hi Hilde. Having a good time so far.
Hör auf zu denken.
Es tut mir ja leid, wenn das Ding einfach vollkommen obvious geschrieben ist.
Ah yeah.
Good, glad to hear it. By the way, since you're new and everything, if you ever have any suggestions for a club, like new activities or things that you can do better, I'm always listening.
Wir sollten Doki Doki Club-Uniform einführen, die wesentlich mehr Haut zeigen.
Don't be afraid to bring things up, okay? Alright, I will keep that in mind. Of course, I will be afraid to bring things up. I'm much better off just going with the flow until I'm more settled in. Anyway, I want to share your poem with me. It's kind of embarrassing, but I guess I have to. Don't worry. We are all a little embarrassed today, you know. But it's all sort of a barrier that we learn to get past soon.
Yeah, that's true.
Das klingt wie, hey, wir gehen da, keine Sorge, wir sind alle bald dran gewöhnt und dann schieben wir hier die härtesten Gangbangs, die du dir jemals vorstellen kannst.
Mhm. Great job.
I was going, oh, in my head while reading it. It's really metaphorical. I'm not sure why, but I didn't expect you to go for something so deep. I guess I underestimated you. It's easy for me to keep everyone's expectation low. That way always counts when I put in some effort. That's not very fair. Well, I guess it worked anyway. You know that you like this kind of writing, right? Writing that's full of imagery and symbolism. Unlike Sayori, who like using simple and direct words to describe happiness and sadness, Yuri likes it when readers are left to deliver their own meaning out of it. It's very challenging to write like that efficiently. Both allowing people to get something out of it just by feels, or letting them deeply analyze all of the nuances. Can take years of practice when I'm assuming Yuri had not at this point. I never really asked, so I'm sure I'm nowhere near her level yet. Don't worry so much about it, you do your own thing. Just keep exploring and learn by trying new things. I'm sure I will end up trying different things a lot. It could take a while before I feel comfortable doing this. That's okay, I would love to see you do other things. That's the best way to find the kind of style that suits you. Everyone else might be a little biased towards their own kinds of styles. But it always helps you find what suits you the most. So don't force yourself to write the way everyone else wants you to write. It's not like I don't know when pressing them or anything.
Anyway, do you want to read my poem? No. Don't worry, I'm not very good. Wie sie alle sagen, oh nein, wir sind alle total scheiße. You sound pretty confident, but someone claims not to be very good. Well, that's because I have to sound confident. That doesn't mean I always feel that way, you know, I see. Well, let's read it then. Hole in Wall. Ein Gedicht über Glory Holes. Wollte ich schon immer lesen. It couldn't have been me. See the direction, the speckle produces, a noisy neighbor, an angry boyfriend, I will never know it wasn't home. I peer inside folklore, no, I can't see. I real blind like a film left out in the sun, but it's too late. My retinas already scorched with a permanent copy of the meaningless image. Just a little low, it wasn't too bright, it was too deep. God damn it. Stretching forever into everything, a hole of infinite choices, I realize now that I wasn't looking up, I was looking out, and he on the other side was looking in. Okay. So what do you think? It's very free-form. If that's what you call it. Sorry, I'm not really the right person to ask for feedback. Ah, that's okay. Yeah, that's kind of still gotten pretty popular, nowadays. That is, a lot of poems have been putting emphasis on the timing between words and lines. When performed out loud, it can be really powerful. What was the inspiration behind this one? Well, I'm not sure if I know how to put it. I guess we could say that someone kind of epiphany recently has been influencing my poems. An epiphany? Yeah, something like that. I'm kind of nervous to talk about deep stuff like that because it's kind of coming on strongly. Maybe after everyone is better friends with each other. Anyway, there's Monica's writing tip of the day. Sometimes when you're writing a poem or a story, your brain gets too fixated on a specific point. If you try so hard to make it perfect, you will never make any progress. Ich drop schon wieder Frames, cool. Just force yourself to get something down on the paper and tidy up latency. Ich weiß nicht, was ich dazu sagen soll, es war ein eindeutig zweideutiges Gedicht. Dude, what? Fucking Twitch-Server schon wieder. Ich meine, gut, es ist ein Visual Novel, das macht jetzt nicht so viel Unterschied, aber trotzdem. Another way to think about it is this. If you keep your pen in the same spot for too long, you will just get a big dark puddle of ink. So just move your hand and go with the flow. That's my advice for today. Zwischenspeicher nicht vergessen. I did. Phew, I guess that's everyone. I glance around the room. It was a little more stressful. Yeah, das ganze Ding ist more stressful. Ah, schön. That's what I ended up getting myself into. Okay. Across the rooms are happily chatting. My eyes land on Yuri and Natsuki. The jingling exchange jeans of Packers sharing the respective poems. Ist das Zufall, dass ausgerechnet die beiden auftauchen, die am meisten Pluspunkte in meinem Poem gekriegt haben? As I read them tandem each, I watch each of the expressions change. Natsuki's eyebrow for frustration, meanwhile Yuri smiles sadly. What's with this language? Huh? Did you say something? Oh, it's nothing. Natsuki dismissively turns upon that's also one hand. I guess you could say it's fancy. Ah, thanks. Yours is cute. Cute? Did you completely miss the symbolism of something? It's clearly about the feeling of giving up. How can that be cute? I know that. I just meant the language, I guess. I was trying to say something nice. You mean you have to try that hard to come up with something nice to say? Thanks, but I really didn't come out nice at all. Well, I do have a couple suggestions. Yeah, that's not what she wants. Sayori liked it. And Tilda do too. So based on that, I'm glad to give you some suggestions of my own. First of all, excuse me. I appreciate the offer, but I've spent a long time establishing my writing style. I don't expect it to change anytime soon, unless, of course, I came across something particularly inspiring. Which I haven't yet. And he had to like my poem too, you know. He even told me he was impressed by it. I didn't realize you were so invested in trying to impress our new member, Yuri. That's not what I... You just... Maybe you're jealous until they appreciate more advice more than he appreciates you. And how you didn't appreciate my advice more. Es ist der erste fucking Tag. Ein Poem und die Mädels zoffen sich schon um mich. Ich muss echt geil sein. Oh, jetzt kommen sie auch noch dazu. Reicht ja nicht, wenn zwei sich streiten. Die Musik. Well, you know what? I wasn't the one whose boobs magically grew a size bigger as soon as it started showing up. Okay. Hilde macht einfach einen Table Flip. Ist eine gute Idee. Natsuki, that's a little. This doesn't involve you. I don't like fighting guys. Suddenly, both girls just want. Oh toll, jetzt stehe ich. Ich meine, ich kann verstehen, dass die einen Konflikt haben, weil die sind quasi wie Tag und Nacht vom Schreibstil her. Hilde, she's just trying to make me look bad. That's not true. She started it. If she couldn't get over herself, I need to appreciate that simple writing is more effective. Since this wouldn't happen in the first place. Natsu ist nun eisig, weil sie flach ist wie ein Brett. Yep. What's the point in making your poems all convoluted for no reason? The meaning should jump out at the reader and not force them to have to figure it out. Help me explain that to her. Also, wir fassen zusammen. Natsuki ist quasi EA, die ein Singleplayer-Spiel gemacht haben, das in einem Schlauch verläuft und dir alles vor die Füße legt. Yuri ist fucking From Software, die dir was vorsetzt und will, dass du drüber nachdenkst. Jubel Yuri, weil sie dann weiblichsten aussieht? Nee, weil ich sie auch vom Charakter her am meisten mag. That's the reason we have so many deep and expressive words in our language. It's the only way to convey complex feeling and meaning the most effectively. Das ist witzig, weil ich nicht bei Dark Souls 3 zocke. Gratulation, du zockst Yuri! Fuck. Der Moment, in dem man realisiert, dass in Russland Yuri ein Männername ist. Okay. The volume thing is not unnecessarily limiting yourself, it's also a waste. Naja, es ist einfach eine Art und Weise, sie rüberzubringen. Wir haben beide irgendwo einen Punkt. Ich kann beide irgendwo verstehen, auch wenn ich Yuris Art und Weise besser fand. Well, ich muss mich entscheiden. How did I drag into this in the first place? It's not like I know anything about writing, but somewhere I agree with. They will probably think more highly of me. That's an interesting choice. Ach, Gedicht kommt von verdichten. Ich dachte von dicht. Also wenn Leute stockbetrunken sind. Kann ich hier saven? Weil... Ich meine, klar,
Juri zustimmen ist die eine, aber ich stelle mir die Option super chaotisch vor. Natsuki. You're right that I liked your poem. See? Wait. You're flat as fuck. You fucked up. That's not an excuse for you to be so mean. You shouldn't pick a fight just because someone's opinion is different. That's not what happened at all. Du hast keine Brüste, du hast nichts zu sagen. Setzen. Yuri wouldn't even take my poem seriously. I understand. Yuri. Das war ein sehr komisches You're a seriously talented writer. It's not secret that I was impressed. Well, that's... But there's the thing. No matter how simple or refined someone's writing style is, they're still putting feelings into it and it becomes something really personal. That's why Natsuki felt threatened when you said her poem was cute. Du hast keine Brüste, du hast Unrecht. Willkommen in der Realität. Das erklärt, warum Dori so viel zu melden hat. Was hast du gesagt, Kräuterblip? I see, I didn't notice that I'm sorry. But Natsuki, you took it away too far. Yuri means well, and if you just told her how you felt, then this wouldn't have happened in the first place. Männer funktionieren anders. Ja, Männer funktionieren anders. Das ist der Potter, du. It was her that Natsuki, I think that's enough. You both said something that you didn't mean. Bei Männern ist der Bart die Brust. Kann man so ein bisschen vergleichen. Bei Binnen gibt es kein Recht oder Unrecht, nur dämlich und lebensgefährlich dämlich. Das trifft sehr gut. Natsuki clenches her fist in the end. Nobody has taken her side. She's trapped at this point being defiant. Only because she can handle the pressure. I end up feeling bad for her. Sometimes when I'm hurt, it helps to take a walk and clear my head. Sayori, she doesn't need to. You know what? I'm going to do that. I will spare me from having to look at all your faces right now. Without knowing, Natsuki snatches her own poem up from the desk and storms out. On her way out, she crumples up the poem with her hand and throws it in the trash. She really didn't need it to do that. I look across the room. Yuri has her chin buried in her hands while she stares down at her desk. Ich starr mir nicht so auf den Bart. Yeah. Ist gut. Was machst du, wenn Frauen auch einen Bart haben? Dann haben sie ja quasi doppelt recht. Ja, dann bist du schlichtweg gearscht. Everything all right? I'm so embarrassed. I can't believe I acted like this. You probably hate me now. No, I'm fine. How could Envida not have gotten frustrated or being treated like that? You handled it as well as anyone could. I don't think any less of you. Well, alright, I believe you. Thanks, you're too kind. I'm thankful to have you're part of this club now. It's nothing. One more thing. That one thing that Natsuki said about, you know... I would never do anything so shameful. Ich würde echt gern zurückgehen, aber ich bin der Meinung, sie hat recht, die Brüste sind größer geworden. Aber ich bin mir nicht sicher. So, what thing did Natsuki say? Well, never mind that. I'm going to make some tea. Good idea. Make enough for more than one person, okay? Yeah. Okay, everyone, it's about time for us to leave. How did you all feel about sharing poems? It was a lot of fun. Well, I didn't say it was worth it. It was a right way, mostly. Hilda, how about you? Yeah, I would say the same. Das ist die beste Art und Weise zu sagen, ich will gar nichts sagen. Awesome. In that case, we will do the same thing tomorrow. Noch mehr Poems? So your poems will turn out even better. I think to myself, I did learn a little more about the kind of poem everyone likes.
If any lags, that means I can at least do the better job on pressing the Zeus I want to express. Hilde, ready to walk home? Sure, let's go. I can't really say that I'm enjoying it either. Sayori, about what happened earlier.
What do you mean?
You know, between Yuri and Natsuki, does that kind of thing happen often?
No, no.
It's really the first time I have seen them fight like that. I promise they are both wonderful people. You don't hate them, do you? No, I don't hate them. I just wanted your opinion, that's all. I can see they are taking good friends with you. You know, Hilda, it's nice that I get to spend time with you in the club. But I think seeing you get along with everyone is what makes me the happiest. And I think everyone really likes you too. That every day is going to be so much fun. No, it's not. Looks like Natsuki still hasn't caught on to the kind of situation I'm in. Sure, being friends with everyone is nice, but does it really need to stop there?
We just have to see what the future holds.
Okay, yeah, let's do this.
Okay. Für wen schreiben wir denn diesmal?
Wisst ihr, was weird ist? Warum ist Monika nicht hier mit drauf? War letztes Mal auch so, oder?
Du magst sie am meisten, I guess.
Ja, okay, ich glaube einfach, die ist... Weil Monika nur Sexgedichte schreibt.
Ich glaube, wenn man so sieht, ist die da nicht drauf, weil unser Hauptcharakter denkt, sie wäre außerhalb seiner Liga. Weil dann macht Sinn. Aber sonst.
Hat Monika nicht schon erwähnt, dass sie wen hat?
Nicht, dass ich wüsste.
Bin ich ganz ehrlich. Okay.
Nee, ich suche einfach nur Wörter aus. Ich denke gerade nicht wirklich drüber nach, wen das treffen soll. Ich meine, wir können auch gern Yuri die ganze Zeit pushen.
Im Grunde genommen eh wieder Yuri gefallen. Another day passed and it's time for the club meeting.
Hi Hilde.
If it's too late, I guess, bei dem Poem. Ja, das Poem war halt pur Yuri.
I'm just still not used to you being in the club, but that's all I see. That's a pretty simple thing. You go to me, but I guess it's always a simple thing with you anyway. Speaking of which, I'm kinda hungry. Will you come by with me a snack? No thanks. That's not like you at all. I have my reasons. Why don't we take a look at your purse?
So basically, sie ist pleite, hat aber Kohldampf, will mit uns essen gehen und will, dass wir bezahlen. Wie viele Stunden noch, bis die Stunde vorbei ist, nach der es losgeht? Ich warte auch nur drauf. Aber das ist relativ rough. Two small coins. Ahaha, I knew it. I can see right through you. Zeit lassen, wie gesagt. Zeit lassen ist nicht das, was ich erwartet habe. Und danke für den Follow, Macaron. That's not fair. How did you even know? Ja, die Poems sind noch mit das Interessanteste an dem Ganzen. Die Story an sich bisher ist eher meh. Damn, dude, wir sind fucking Sherlock Holmes. Wir wussten halt genau, dass sie kein Geld hat.
You're not hungry and wanted to excuse to take a walk. Or you plan to convince, forget that you spent all your money, so I have to lend you some. But there's one more thing. You're always hungry.
Du bist wie der Hulk, nur hungrig.
And so that's only leaves you one option.
Die Story ist wie ein schlechter Hinterhalt, nur ohne... ja, stimmt. Es ist ein bisschen wie... Es ist ein bisschen wie Politik. Ganz viel Konfrontation, aber keine Penetration.
I give up. Don't make me feel guilty. If you feel guilty, that means you deserve to feel guilty.
Yuri suddenly jiggles.
I didn't notice that she was listening in. Her face in her book as always. Ah, I wasn't listening or anything. It was just that something in my book.
Yuri, tell Hilde to let me borrow some money.
That's... Don't get involved like that. Besides, you should only buy what you can responsibly afford. And frankly, after pulling a mischievous little stunt like that, you're suffering a fair enough retribution.
Ah, did I just... I didn't mean that. Das ist ein sehr merkwürdiger Satz für sie, wenn ich ehrlich bin. Vielleicht vertue ich mich auch nur.
I really like when you speak your mind, Yuri. Doesn't happen much, but it's a fun side of you. There's no way you could think that. You were right. I did something bad and now I have to accept the revolution.
Mein Gott, Yuris Brüste sind so groß wie der Yuris Kopf.
Still coming from you, Sayuri. I guess there's a little denser devil in. Don't let her fool you. Sayuri knows exactly what she was doing. After all, she told you guys she was bringing me to the club before she even told me. You couldn't tell. Oh. So I had to trick Natsumi into making them. Come on, give me some credit there.
Yeah, out of nowhere, someone smacked Kariri in the face and tumbles on the desk. Oh, das war Natsuki. 200 pro. A giant cookie wrapped in plastic.
This is a miracle. Because I paid my retribution. Sag ich doch. Obvious.
That's so nice of you. I'm so happy. Ja, sie freut sich, wenn sie Kekse ins Gesicht geschmissen bekommt. Wunderschön.
Sayuri hugs the cookie. Jeez, just eat it. Shogun. I bit my tongue. Ich muss gestehen, Sayuri ist ein bisschen nervig, ne? Aber an sich ist sie schon ein Charakter, mit dem man sich irgendwie identifizieren kann. Can I try it? Beggars can't be chosen. But yours is chocolate. Yeah. Why do you think I gave you that one? Fine. Still, I'm really happy to chat with her family. I get it. Yeah, that's true. Da ist echt was dran. Did you seriously just do that? Monika isn't in the club room. Where's Monika anyway? Good questions. Wer von euch hat Monika umgebracht? Wer von euch war's? That's a bit unusual. I hope she's okay. Of course she's okay. She probably just had something to do today. She's pretty popular after all. You don't think she has a... She's probably more desirable than all us combined. That's true. Excuse me. Suddenly the door swings open. Sorry, I'm super sorry. Du kannst doch nicht einfach von den Toten auferstehen. Ich hab schon erwartet, du bist tot oder so, damit die Story mal spannend wird. I hope you guys were worried or anything. Monika chose the club over her boyfriend after all. You're so strong-willed. Boyfriend? What on earth are you talking about? Never mind that. What's held you up? Well, my last period today was... Okay. Alles gut. Meine letzte Periode. Mhm. Alles gut. To be honest, I kind of just lost track of time. That makes no sense. You should have heard the bell ring at least. Must not have heard it since I was practicing piano. Piano? Natsuki ist 18, haben gerade gegoogelt. Okay. I kind of just started recently. I always wanted to learn piano. That's so cool. You should play something for us, Monika. That's... Maybe once I get a little better. That sounds cool. I will also look forward to it. Is that so? In that case, I won't let you down. I didn't mean any pressure or anything like that. Don't worry. In that case, best of luck, thanks. So, did I miss anything? No, you missed nothing. Choose out, Michi's escapade. Looks like everyone settled down. Finished her entire cookie. Yuri's back to her book, Natsuki disappeared into the closet. Everything's like always. Hey Yuri. I suddenly noticed that Yuri is reading a different book from the one we've been reading together. Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt. Oh no. I was kind of just waiting for you. Ah, if that's the case, why don't we go ahead and get started? Actually, I have a request. Do you mind if I make some tea first? Not at all. Thanks very much. If there's one thing that can make me my reading time here any better, it's a nice cup of tea. Not to mention for yourself as well. Louis stands up and makes her way to the closet. Can you hold this for a second?
Sure.
I'm going to plug this in at the teacher's desk and then we will get some water.
Okay. Was könnten wir jetzt tun, Chat, um die um's spannender zu machen? Lass mal überlegen. Weil dieser Satz ist so dermaßen out of place. Wir gehen jetzt also zum Teacher's Deck und stecken den Wasserkocher ein und... Oh nein, die Steckdose war nicht richtig verschraubt und sie kriegt einen Schlag und muss ins Krankenhaus und... Oh nein, es gibt keinen Spender für den Arm, den ihr abfällt.
Irgendwas so in der Richtung, maybe, bitte. She walks past me, set the kettles on the teacher's deck. I simply watch her move. To my surprise, the way she moves really contrasts her speaking mannerism. Especially because of her long legs, Yuri appears elegant and methodical. Okay, may I have the water pitcher? Thanks, I will be right back. Yeah, why not? Shall we go then? Yeah. Raya, two of two.
Bro, this escalated quickly. Weil ich meine, wir gehen jetzt beide Wasser holen. Vielleicht werde ich sie jetzt gleich einfach waterboarden, um rauszufinden, was ihr Gedicht ist.
Yuri was going to make some tea. Suddenly realized how weird it sounds to explain this to Monica. We're just filling the water pitcher. Ah, okay. So I was just a bit curious. That's kind of a one-person job, isn't it? But Monica, please mind your own business for once.
Vielleicht teabeutelst du sie einfach. Ich glaube, alles würde helfen.
I suppose there's nothing wrong with that. Yuri quickly exits the room and I follow. Once in the hallway, she suddenly puts her forehead against the wall. I spoke without thinking. How could I say something like that? Something about the way she said that. It made me feel so irritated. Cute game, cute streamer. Cute game, ich weiß ja nicht. Bisher ist es eher so... Uff. What's wrong with me? No, Yuri, I think you're the right thing. I wasn't expecting it, but... I thought it's also not right for Monica to judge people like that. Hilde, how come even when I do something bad, you're being nice to me?
Well, there's a really easy answer to that. It's called boobs. Because nothing that you do is as bad as you make it seem in your head. Nobody's perfect. We have emotions and we can't always hide them. But you always amplify things in your head. You might turn a light rain shower into a hurricane.
Ah, no. Wouldn't you hate me for something as terrible as that?
Gott, wachsen die Dinger immer weiter, während er mit ihr redet. Ja, die ist halt im Wachstum. Passiert halt.
Why would I hate you? I can't hate someone for having emotions. What kind of friends would do that? Friends, you say? Yuri lifts her head. Hilde, I really like being friends with you.
Did we just got friendzoned?
Thanks, Yuri. I like being friends with you too. I feel kind of awkward saying something like that. I'm doing myself best to help Yuri feels better. Anyway.
Ah, yeah. Shall we go?
Yeah. Yuri and I walk to the nearest water fountain.
Just friends,
Once we filled up the water pitcher, we turned to the classroom.
Feels friendzoned, man.
Hilde, do you like oolong tea?
Yeah, anything is fine.
Very well. Yuri sets the temperature to 200 degrees.
200?
Vermutlich Fahrenheit oder so. You really do this properly, don't you?
Of course.
I shouldn't do any less when I'm making tea for others. Even if I'm not an expert on tea or anything.
In that case, you will only be even more impressed. Perhaps I will. You refetched the debug and began measuring the tea leaves. To my surprise, you even start humming a little to yourself. You must be in a good mood now. Is that so? I was letting it show. And you noticed. I was doing a bit of thinking and I decided that I would try expressing myself a little bit more. It turns out it's not very hard for me to do. When it's you who's around anyway. That's great, Yuri. Just don't push yourself too much. You're always worrying about me, Hilda. It's very endearing. But Yuri wasn't kidding. I don't even know if I can keep up with this. Now watch Yuri pour tea from us. Sie behandelt dich schon, als wärst du ihr Eheschaf. Wir sind jetzt nach 2 Tagen an dem Punkt, wo sie sich gefühlt die Klamotten vom Leib reißen würde. I have another request. Sure, what is it? Wir sitzen heute auf dem Boden. Warum? It's a little bit easier on my back. Ja, kein Wunder bei den Titten. No worries. I just have back pain fairly regularly, so I do. Yeah. I wonder if that's why that is. It's most likely because your posture, right? Always hunched over like that while we're leaving. Yeah, obviously. Die Hentai-Spiele werden auch immer schlechter. Kinda. I have terrible reading posture. So that's why we should sit on the floor. Fair enough. I'll go ahead and get the book. I have some chocolate as well. The small. Oh, our bodies are even closer. I can't see too well. Oh shit, shoulders are touching. Hab grad ab und an Loading Circles. Ja, ich sehe es. Aber das ist Twitch. Ich verliere andauernd kurzzeitig die Verbindung. In before holding hands. Wir haben aber schon voll die Probleme, uns hier zu konzentrieren. Also wie gesagt, ich weiß nicht, was das ist. Das ist. Ich meine, I guess I can try and switch the server. Aber mir ist es auch schon aufgefallen. Ich droppe immer mal wieder so 100 Frames im Moment. Wo bin ich denn? Frankfurt, ne? Ja, wisst ihr was? Ich change einfach mal den Server, weil das geht mir auf den Keks. Bin direkt wieder da. Na. Frankfurt Dance Game. Yep.